Labeled with love. The past has been bottled and labeled.